see your license and registration, please? Oops, excuse me. Andrew, is that you?
Andrew?
Yes.
Who is Andrew?
It's the owner.
Where is he?
My cousin's truck. He loaned it to me.
He loaned it to you?
Yes, sir.
What is your name, sir?
It's right after the Greenfield.
Do you have an ID with you?
Yes, sir.
Judy, the reason I stopped you is you were at 71 when I met you. Just faster than I. Be with you in a moment. You say it's your cousin?
Yes, sir.
What's his address?
I don't know the one on the truck. It might be his mother's. He lives in D.C. His mother lives, just that's his house.
His mother lives where?
In Rome. Cab Rights?
Yeah, she really got it.
I don't know the other address. It's like Nova Avenue, like a block over.
Okay, I'll be with you in a moment. Maryland, Zulu, Whiskey, 307, 29 and triple I, two subjects. First subject's last name is Boone, Bravo, Ocean, November Echo. First name is Judy. Middle name is Melinda, M-E-L-I-N-D-A. Date of birth 6/10/66. She's a black female. Two, last name is Greenfield, G-R-E-E-N-F-I-E-L-D. Spelling first name Golf, Echo Romeo Alpha, Romeo Delta. Middle name is Anthony. DOB 10-12-64, black male, 10-57.
East or westbound?
East. Negative.
1-12, I have a hit on Boone. Shows a failure to appear on forgery. It does say extradite adjacent states only. It is out of Maryland.
It's a cousin, but they don't know his address or anything.
10-4. Stand by 1-12. Do you need 1-11 to 1078?
Well, I'm just starting up the canopies in this area. I'd appreciate it.
1-11, milepost 57 eastbound.
They're just in the vehicle ahead of me.
Copy. Triple I on female is affirmative. Shows the charge and conviction 1 of 92, fraud and possession of handgun. Stand by for triple I on male.
Thank you.
Avenue 12, triple I on male subject, 29 on male subject, 1010. 29 on plate, 1010. 28, Maryland is down at this time. They will forward when service is restored.
The private registration, it belongs to an Andrew Lewis Buckman of Hyattsville. I'm going to be out of my vehicle for a little while.
10-4.
I've written a warning for your speed. There's no court involved in that. But do you have any firearm with you?
No, sir.
Okay, now I understand you're wanted out of Maryland for forgery.
Me?
Yes.
No, I went to court and everything for that.
Well,
also, we got all that straight because my vacation on last Monday. We paid all the tickets.
Yeah.
I don't know if she got a receipt. I got all my receipts.
No, I don't have my receipts.
They told me to keep all of mine. But they weren't, you know, they told me to keep all of mine.
When did you leave Maryland?
Wednesday. No, it was Wednesday.
You've
been out to how far? California?
Uh-uh. Went to Las Vegas.
You have no firearms?
No, no.
You're transporting drugs?
No.
I'd like to look in your vehicle. May I do that? Would you both step out? Can you say this is a cousin of yours?
Yes, sir. It's he said his brother's dead, sir. I'd like to look.
It's all right. Oh, you need it unlocked. Okay. Would you step up in front of the vehicle? Would you step up front with her? I'm just going to lay your eyes. Back up to the front of there. Hey. Hey. Hold it. Hold it. I'll shoot you. Hold it. Get your ass out of there. Hey. Hey.
Hey, get your ass out of that car.
Hey. Let's go. They got dope there.
Are they?
Yeah. Out in the cold point.
When you 12 confirmation, you're 1080.
Yeah, they're throwing cocaine and stuff out. Great.
10-4, do you want me? Are you still eastbound?
Yeah.
Do you want me to notify Price?
I might when he gets it all thrown out. He's going to stop.
10-4.
Let's just remember we can pick enough up to put him in prison forever.
Copy.
About 5 kilos, Dwayne, that he's thrown out.
Yeah. What do you want to do? Just fall away for now?
Yeah. You got your shotgun where you can get at him?
Yeah.
Pull up here and let's take his tire out. I'm not too old about that. Around on my side, Glenn. You get a better chance of it. Maybe we'll get him out on the head.